Hi, and welcome to this GeoPlus webinar about Vision LiDAR 2020. In this webinar, we'll show you a quick presentation of the company, followed by a summary of Vision LiDAR. Then we will introduce you the new features of Vision LiDAR 2020, and then it will be followed by the question period. So about GeoPlus. GeoPlus have been in business for over 32 years now, and developed over 20 softwares, mainly for civil engineering and land surveying field. We are present around the globe with over 30 distributors and have already installed over 55,000 licenses. To ensure the compatibility of our solution with your existing tool, we have partnership with the main name of industry, such as Faro, Microsoft, or even Autodesk, to name a few. About Vision LiDAR. Vision LiDAR is actually the most comprehensive point cloud software in the industry. Within one project, you can import multiple scans, regardless of their provenance. So you can work with both terrestrial, mobile, and IOS dataset in the same project. To ensure that, Vision LiDAR is compatible with the most common formats, such as ALA-S, ALA-Z, and E57, but also with some proprietary formats, such as FLS or RECAP. And in Vision LiDAR, you can import point clouds coming from both LiDAR or photogrammetry alike. About its functionalities. Vision LiDAR is divided in four main functionalities: classify, analyze, extract, and share. About the classification. In Vision LiDAR, you can classify your point cloud up to 128 classes. To achieve that, you will have access to multiple automatic functions, such as grod or tree detection, for example. To help you with the classification, you can isolate your working area with a clipping box, as we can see at the bottom left of the screen, which is an isolation in 3D, or with a fence tool, which is an isolation in 2D of your working area. You also have the possibility in Vision LiDAR to visualize your point cloud in different ways. In RGB, so same thing at the bottom of the screen, if your scanner acquired the RGB, it will be able in Vision LiDAR to display it. By class, as we see at the top of the screen, allowing you to have a quick representation of the type of element within your project, or even in intensity, as we can see at the bottom left of the screen, which can be used for some automatic process. In Vision LiDAR, you have also a cluster detection tool, which gives you the possibility for a fast and efficient way to classify elements within the point clouds. Basically, this feature will draw boxes around logical group of points, which can be then saved in a library to be reused in other projects. You can use this cluster detection tool to do batch classification of similar elements, or even cleaning unwanted elements or points within your point cloud. All of that can be exported in different formats. Also in Vision LiDAR, you have a possibility to import your 360 degree images within your project, which can help you out for classification or future extraction by having a better visual of your point clouds and information. Sometimes some elements can be obstructed by other elements and won't be displayed on the point clouds. And by using a photo on top of it, you will be able to have visual on those specific elements, give you better results for your project. Next in Vision LiDAR is the analyze part. Vision LiDAR has a powerful tool to run some analysis, which will detect for you the differences between your point cloud and either a plane or a surface, which can be created directly within the software, or even with another point cloud in multi-date. So you can use the multi-date analysis to run some monitoring on some road infrastructures, for example, to see over time where damages has occurred. And then you will have the option to create a PDF report of this analysis, which can be shared with your colleagues and clients. Next step, to push the analysis further, we also have a civil module, which will allow you to create DTM, cross-section, profile, or even do some volume computation on your point cloud directly. Next step is the feature extraction. In Vision LiDAR, you can extract features within the point cloud directly. To extract those geometries, you will have access to different tools, which will allow you to extract points, lines, and surfaces by using alignments and corridors. And you also have a Dentometry tool, as you can see at the bottom left of the screen, which can extract for you the trees in an urban environment and give you measurements such as the crown diameters, the trunk radius, or even the trunk height, for example. Next is the catenary detection. Vision LiDAR has a powerful tool to extract your catenaries automatically for you, to vectorize and classify them at the same time. Once your catenaries are classified and vectorized, you can run a clash detection feature, which will identify for you all the elements within a specific radius of your power line, which could interact with them. Then, to complement your extraction, you also have the road bisection module, which will help you vectorize your road elements even faster. By using an adaptive template and alignments, you can extract automatically all those features right away. And on top of that, you can use feature codes, which will help you identify those elements. Once all of that is done, you can export that to your CAD software right away, which will be able to redraw your extraction for you. Vision LiDAR does also include a beam module, which follows the hierarchical structure of an IFC for your modelization of building. In the beam module, you will be able to create vertical and horizontal sections, and even create libraries of objects for doors, windows, and openings, which can be reused in different projects. And since we are following the hierarchical structure of an IFC, we are compatible with other software such as Revit to complement your beam creation. Next is the object detection. Vision LiDAR has the possibility to find a given object within the point cloud. Those objects can be saved in a library to be reused in other projects. The software will detect for you complex objects based on a learning network. We're using the AI to be able to retrieve similar objects with a percentage of compatibility within your whole project, which can help you out to extract all the same object at once. Now, the sharing portion of Vision LiDAR. All those features extracted within Vision LiDAR can be shared with your CAD software. You can share directly those elements via our plugins, which will have access to Vision LiDAR database from your CAD software. And by using feature codes, you will be able to maintain your standards for your technical drawing, meaning that because we share the same feature codes between Vision LiDAR and your CAD software, when we import those information extracted within Vision LiDAR, your CAD software will be able to recognize the type of element extracted and to the technical drawing using your standards, meaning the type of line, the color of line, even the symbology. You also have the possibility with Vision LiDAR to draw in real time in your CAD software, as we can see on the screen right now. So all those elements picked on Vision LiDAR are displayed in real time in the CAD software, which allow you to do quality control at the same time you do your extraction. The next step in sharing is the diffusion of your project. With Vision LiDAR 365, you will have now the possibility to publish your project online on a secure platform and share your projects with your colleagues and clients. Be reassured, Vision LiDAR 365 will be the subject of an incoming webinar in which we will detail the use and manipulation of Vision LiDAR 365. And now, I'm proud to announce you the new features of Vision LiDAR 2020. As you will see, GeoPlus is constantly developing its technologies to offer a solution adapted to the industry's needs. First off, let's start with the automatic classification from aerial dataset. By using the returns in your dataset, we can distribute automatically your point clouds within three classes. The ground in orange, the vegetation in green, and the building in gray. On top of that, you also have the possibility through Vision LiDAR to add another scan, such as terrestrial or mobile scan, to complement your project. Now we are introducing a new dynamic volume computation, which will calculate the volume directly from your scan or between two scans in multi-date. So now, instead of determining or creating surfaces within your project, you just select or delimitate the area for which you want to calculate the volume when you're using from one scan. Otherwise, you just simply select two scans in a multi-date way, and the software will be able to do volume computation between those two scans, depending on the parameters selected. Once the calculation is done, you have the option to visualize the results on the heat map, which will locate those changes for you, and you also have the possibility to publish those results within a report. Now, with Vision LiDAR, you can extract point clouds from photos, either aerial or vertical photos, which will create for you a colorized point cloud. Once the point cloud is extracted, you will then have the possibility to do your extraction or analysis or even your classification as usual within your project. For Vision LiDAR 2020, we're introducing three new feature extractions. First one, the edge detection. The edge detection will detect for you the edges and curves automatically. For example, for sidewalk, you can detect at the same time the top and bottom of the curb, and you can attribute a feature code for each line. So when you do your exportation to your CAD software, each element will be already identified for you. Next, we have the crash barrier detection. In this module, you have the option to do the automatic extraction and vectorization of your crash barrier. The software will create a chain automatically for you from that extraction, which can be then exported to your CAD or JS software. And last one is the road marking detection. Earlier in the webinar, I'll talk about the possibility to visualize your point cloud through the intensity. This is one of the features using the intensity value of your scan. Using the intensity value, we are able to detect automatically and vectorize all the road marking in one swoop or one at a time, which will create chains automatically for you from the detection, the same as for the curb detection and crash barrier detection. And for the previous two extraction features we saw, in road marking, you also have the possibility to export those extractions directly to your CAD or GIS software. We have now a new viewing mode in Vision LiDAR, we call auto mode. So now in Vision LiDAR, you are able to switch between auto mode, as we can see at the bottom of the screen, which will keep the wall straight, which is a great helper when you want to do your beam creation and modelization. Or you can switch back to perspective mode, which can allow you to see the depth within your project and your point cloud. In Vision LiDAR 2020, we have changed the database to SQLite. For you, as we can see on the screen right now, it will give you the possibility to have multiple instances of Vision LiDAR running at the same time for the same project, allowing multiple users working on the same project at the same time, and each one of them executing different tasks. On the left one, we see the ground detection and extraction, while on the right, we are doing the vectorization of elements. So by using multiple users on the same project, you can divide your project in different pieces, and each one of your technicians can work on a specific portion of the speeding up the production of your deliverable and reducing the time required to deliver your project to your client. We have also now, in Vision LiDAR, a dynamic cursor and a smart eraser. On top of the screen, we can see the dynamic cursor. You have the option to detect between one plane, two planes, and three planes. In one plane, the software will show you the plane by hovering over a point. In two planes, it will show you the edges between of the intersection of those two planes. And in three planes, same thing, will show you the intersection of those three planes. Basically, this cursor is to help you out for your feature extraction. For example, the two planes one, when you want to run an edge detection or sidewall detection, it will allow you to pick the proper starting point to speed up the detection of your edges. Same thing with the tree planes. When you're at a corner of a building, it will help you out to find where that building starts exactly. With the smart eraser, you will have now the possibility to hide points locally, as we can see on the bottom of the screen. By hiding the specific points, you will have access to information beneath them which was previously obstructed by those points. So, by hiding those points, you can further push your analysis or even your extraction features. And once you're done with a part of a project, you have a possibility to display them again once you're done. So why choose GeoPlus and Vision LiDAR? First, with the LiDAR technology, you will be able to save up to 40% of the time spent on the field, as reported by our clients. Second of all, Vision LiDAR is well integrated within your CAD software, allowing you to speed up the process and the production of your technical drawing by keeping the information and the type of element and your standards from Vision LiDAR to your CAD software. Also, you will have access to an outstanding technical support, which will be there for you when you need them, to provide you assistance when you face an issue. As you may see within this presentation, Vision LiDAR is a complete solution, which can replace up to 6 softwares in one, reducing the cost of licenses and also the number of software to learn to operate. Thanks to all the automated features, with Vision LiDAR, you will be able to reduce the number of errors within your project. All of that within the goal to save you money by reducing the errors in your deliverable, to reduce the number of software required to do your projects. By reducing the time spent on the field, you'll be able to save a lot of money thanks to Vision LiDAR, which is one of the cheapest and best solutions on the market. So thank you for attending the GeoPlus webinar about Vision LiDAR 2020. We will now start the question period.